raining, so we decided to play in the puddles.
When I was in the third grade, I thought that I was gay, cause I was gay.
It's Britney, bitch.
See the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all's when the sun comes shining through. To make those rainbows in my mind, when I think of you sometime, I wanna spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
I'm surprised that a human being is capable of understanding how I feel.
Mwah. If you like the way I talk, then why am I on your mind?
If he don't love you anymore, just walk your fine ass out the door. I do my hair talk, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
So I guess we'll just start at breakfast. So usually, first of all, just to start it off, like, I eat very clean. So breakfast, like, starts off with just,
clean?
Like, clean. Meaning clean as in, like, you're consistent in the junk you eat?
No, like I eat...
That's a clean schedule?
No, like, I eat... Breakfast is usually, like, kale, spinach, a lot of, like, fruit.
What does it
regularly
feel like when you lie? Like, in your body? So, like, when you say, when you tell a lie, what happens to you?
I can think...
It's exhilarating for me.
I guess I could think back to what it feels like when I lie, because
why
I'm not
yelling?
Doing that right
you
now.
You don't have to yell.
So
we're
breakfast,
standing right here.
So for breakfast, I usually have, like,
feels
kale,
like I may
spinach,
have struck a chord there.
Apples.
Apples?
The day he left me was the day that I died.
Johnny, don't leave me. You said you'd love me forever.
My boyfriend made a hologram.
I was bored and decided to annoy my husband.
Baby, kiss me as if you were kissing your ex. Ah, so you would kiss your ex.
But you asked
is
for
that,
a,
you would kiss your
you
ex.
You asked for a kiss.
So now if your ex appear, you would kiss him, right?
But you asked.
Yes, Guilherme, yes. Another day, another disappointment.
What's your sexuality?
Sexuality? Isn't there only one? Gay?
Thank goodness, no.
I like men. That's my sexuality.
I like men and boys.
But really, I'm just speechless. I just love the world.
Oh, Jesse!
Okay, I'm gay. I'm happily gay for 67 years. Yes, 67. But the world wouldn't let me do it earlier.
But the boys have to be over 18.
Thank you for clarifying that.
What does it smell like?
It smells fruity.
Yo, if you type in Pride Month,
watch. Google does this cool thing. It's pretty neat.
There he is. He's looking at me.
Hey everybody, happy Pride. I have my iced coffee, I got my PrEP prescription refill, and I'm just gonna
oh
be
my
chilling.
God, hi, I'm so sorry, excuse me. Is that Adderall?
Oh, no, it's PrEP.
Oh, PrEP?
Mm-hmm.
What's that? Is it like Molly? Like
no.
PrEP?
No, no, no. It's like a drug so I don't get HIV when I have sex.
HIV? You're gay?
Yeah.
Oh my god, happy Pride Month!
Oh, thank
Can
you.
Can I call you the F's there? Happy Pride Month!
Was it something I said? Did I offend Lady Gaga? Doesn't matter if you love me. What's wrong? Is that better? Are you hungry? What is it? Is this what we do now? Do we just communicate through body language? Is it the day? Day's dull, so you're feeling a bit dull. It's not sunny outside, so you're not sunny. I'll meditate with you. Let's do it right now. Feel that energy I just gave you. Fucking hell, my legs are about to break. Ow! You like that?
I'm happy.
Feel that aura?
Yeah, I'm happy again, thank you.
Oh, you don't like that? Or do you just not like me? Sorry I don't treat you like a goddess. Is that what you want me to do? Sorry I don't treat you like you're perfect. Like all your little...
You ain't never gotta heat me up. I'm present when I'm absent. Speaking when I'm not there. Call them bitches scary cats. I call them Carol Baskin. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy.
So I was talking to this really cute guy recently, and basically I was FaceTiming my sister today, and I was like, oh yeah, he's super cute, he's super nice, and she was like, okay, send me a picture. I screenshot his Instagram, and I sent it to him. He messaged me, and he was like, why did you send me a screenshot of my Instagram? He could see in the screenshot that I was FaceTiming someone. He asked me who I was FaceTiming, and I was like, I don't know. I'm a big fat idiot. That's what I am. You know, that's just me. That's just... Okay, bye!
Just a reminder that it's okay for relationships to end. But not ours, though. You think you have a way out of this?
Asking my friends to Venmo me $5 for Pride Month. The sexual tension when you touch legs with straight boys on the train. We've been like this for over an hour. The tips are touching. He can definitely feel it.
Stuck inside your head like your favorite tune. And know my heart's a stereo, the only place for you.
My heart's a stereo, it beats for you, so listen close. Hear my thoughts in every note. Oh, oh. Make me your radio, and turn me up when you feel low. This melody was meant for you, to sing along to my stereo.